Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name is David, and this is a Magic Review. Hey, today we're going to look at the Real Man's Wallet from Steve Drawn and Murphy's Magic. What is it? It's a card-to-wallet utility. Basically, it's a real leather wallet. Stick it in your back pocket. Go through a card trick. It can be a selected card, any card. It could be a signed card. And then just through magic and Mysteria, that card appears in a snapped, sealed, shut portion of your wallet. All right, so a couple questions we always ask about all of our magic reviews. The first of which is, what is in the box? What is in the box? You're gonna get this real leather wallet. Give you a little look inside there. You can see it has a billfold. You have little places for cards, and then you have this chamber right here where you can have the card revealed from. You're also gonna get this 9-page photocopied instruction sheet. They're black and white pictures. It's all done kind of like on Xerox paper, not color. And like I said, 9 pages, but it should give you all the information, the details that you need to perform and execute this trick. All right, so is it what I thought? As with most magic wallets and loads, you kind of wonder, okay, what style of wallet, what style of load is it going to be? And so I think if you're familiar with card to wallet utilities, you kind of know some of the different ways to get a card into a wallet. This wallet certainly doesn't use anything new that you haven't seen before, so it wasn't that I was surprised, like, oh wow, there's this creative new way to get a card into a wallet. But I think it did exceed my expectations, and that's nice. All right, so how are the angles? For the angles, you will have to be able to palm off a card, all right? So you just have to be comfortable with that, and I think you're gonna find that with a lot of card-to-wallet effects. However, Steve Drawn and the people that wrote the instructions, they recommend a gambler's cop. So if you can do a gambler's cop or a palm, and typically you do this kind of like on the offbeat, right? You're not doing it right in front of them like, hey, watch me do this. I think you'll have no trouble using the real man's wallet. Can it be inspected? For the most part, I think this could be inspected. I don't know that they would find the secret to it on a casual examination. I think if you kind of load this up though with cash and your driver's license and some cards, and they watch you pull it out from your rear pocket, I don't think anybody's gonna say, well, let me see your wallet. Like I said, for the most part, as its name implies, it looks like a real man's wallet. So what would there be to inspect? Is it well made? Absolutely. This is one of the best leather wallets I've seen on the market. It's the exact same size as my personal wallet that I carry. I got my wallet from Fossil, and if I hold it side by side with this wallet, length and width, it's exactly the same. Pretty much even thickness, it's exactly the same. I think you load this up with your unique cards and items, and it's gonna be passable every day, every man's wallet. How much practice does it require? Like I said, you gotta be able to do a gambler's cop or do a palm on the offbeat, but I think it's not gonna be that impossible for people that are already familiar with the card to wallet routine. How much setup and reset is there? They recommend a type of load that kinda gets you into a get ready, but it's not anything that's gonna take time to do. It's very quick, very simple, very painless. I would recommend using your driver's license, actually. If you're gonna stick anything into this section right here, they recommend your business cards, but I would stick your driver's license right there. That's where people would put their driver's license, in the window. And I think if you go to reveal their card and it's behind your driver's license in a snapped compartment, I think that's an even greater kicker and certainly possible with this utility. All right, so what are the positives? The positives are it's small. So many wallets out there are huge and big and encompassing and just like, I would never carry that. It's a good size. It looks like the wallet that you carry with you everywhere you go. And like I said, there's a lot of really cool like things that you could do with this. Definitely looks like a real man's wallet. Definitely well made, great utility. I think this is the one you're looking for. Negatives. All right, so like we say around here, there's negatives to every magic trick. These are just the negatives that I see. They don't have to be the negatives that you see. You know, in this day and age, and you're paying $30 for the wallet, I really would have liked a download or a video that would have kind of just explained it. Just want to put that out there to Murphy's. Maybe they want to just get a magician and, you know, take him off to the side, film something for like 3 or 4 minutes, and just kind of walk us through the routine in addition to the 9-page letter. I just think people are more willing to watch a video or to have that option. I think there is something that does get lost in the written word, and especially people that just aren't familiar or as familiar as learning from text, I think that would be a great plus. All right, so is it worth your money? It's 30 bucks. Hey, it's $30. That's almost what you would pay for a leather wallet anyway. So why not buy a magic leather wallet? Next time you need to buy a wallet that does a magic trick. You know, always have a trick ready to go. Someone hands you a deck of cards, it'll work with any deck of cards. You boom, and you're good to go. I think $30 is well in the pocket, well in the wheelhouse, definitely worth your money. Pick this one up. This is the one you're looking for. Don't waste your time, you know, reading the reviews for the other cardinal wallets. This is the one. This is the one you want. All right, so who would like this? I think anybody who's been looking for the perfect cardinal wallet, this is it. This is the one you want, okay? All right, so this is the Real Man's Wallet from Steve Drawn. And if you'd like to purchase your own, you can find it at one of your favorite Murphy's Magic suppliers. Thanks, bye.